say Glove Day is a really special day for baseball players, and especially pitchers, because the glove for me is really, it's the beginning and the end. Because I have such a cool glove, I guess, I look even more forward to it than I think a lot of guys would. And everybody actually looks forward to me getting the glove too, because they're like, oh, how red is the red glove? How blue is the blue glove, you know?
Our major league athletes, they don't just wear our gloves, but they're on our staff, and we consider them R&D consultants. So whether it's with middle infielders, how are our pocket sizes, whether it's a saddle tan or a darker brown, these are things that players, they're up on style. They certainly know what the cool thing is these days, and we want to make sure that we're not only leading in that category, but sort of establishing the precedent as well.
Always looking forward to getting the new electric blue glove.
In a couple years, I'll have gone through every glove in the bag.
This one, Ben. And then there's that one special one you find that you just love, and you never want to get rid of. You try to restring and restring and restring, but eventually you need a new one.
There's some guys, like, they just go through gloves. They just dispose of their gloves, but, like, I have every glove I've ever had.
All set. Welcome
aboard. Thank you. Appreciate it. Thanks. Right. I appreciate it.
Okay.
Thank you.
There you go.
Right. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
All right, guys.
No glove?
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
I couldn't interrupt the meeting.
That's what I'm talking about.
Thank you, guys.